Keeping the importance of this sector in mind, my government is moving in the direction of making Karnataka as a epicenter of engineering manufacturing in Asia. We will do everything required to encourage industries in the sectors like aerospace, automotive, energy and infrastructure, etc. With indigenization being the mantra in the world of manufacturing, India Manufacturing Show is a great initiative in this direction, and I wish the organizers tremendous success. I am sure that IMS 2012 will act as a great supplement to the Global Investors Meet to be held in June 2012, and it will be a wonderful B2B platform for the setting up of the new industries across Karnataka. I hope that IMS 2012 would place Karnataka firmly on the world map in terms of engineering manufacturing. I am happy to have met the distinguished leaders across the various sectors like you today. Thanks for coming to Bangalore. I hope that you will carry back happy memories from here. I extend my full support to IMS Foundation and Laghu Udyog Bharati in this endeavor, and once again assure that our government is fully committed to provide a favorable environment for all of you to prosper and thereby empower the state also. Thank you. Thank you, one and all.